Hey guys, Brian with Haas Automation. I have a quick tip on troubleshooting lathes that cut a taper. I've cut a part on this machine and it's cut a tooth out taper in 6 inches. So when you approach a machine that's cutting a taper, the first thing you want to do is verify the machine level, verify machine geometry, and ascertain that the machine has not been crashed. If you're satisfied that the machine has not been crashed and it has good overall geometry, this leveling foot right here can greatly influence the position of the tailstock relative to the tool turret without affecting overall machine geometry. So I've measured the part and I've determined that the lathe is cutting a taper that's slightly larger towards the tailstock end. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna slightly raise this level foot and move the tailstock closer to the tool turret. Okay, so I'm gonna slightly raise this level foot up. So I've raised the level foot, I've recut the part, I've measured it, and I've determined that the machine is cutting a 2/10 and 6-inch taper. We've corrected the problem. Okay, now let's recap. The first thing you wanna do is verify machine geometry. That means verifying the level and making sure the machine has not been crashed. For more detail on how to use our tailstocks and tailstock troubleshooting procedures, please visit our DIY site.